This is your white shiplap cladding. It has 150mm of coverage and the lengths come in 2.5m and 5m. It is co-extruded. If you have a look here, that's two pieces joined together. The thickness is about 8mm. The interior extrusion is aerated. That is to save you money by using less plastic and to keep it lightweight. The exterior you have a high gloss hard wearing coating.